Let's take a look back at the best of the best with this week's Terrier Top 3. Number 3. Nia Irving showing off her strength in the paint, muscles that ball in on the hook shot. Number 2.
Will Goff celebrating another year older at UMass Lowell. How about that old school finger roll with the right hand?
And the number 1 play from this past week? When football meets basketball, Javonte McCoy with the handoff, Tyler Scanlon right up the middle. That's enough for 2. You always get your say by picking the top play of the week. Follow at BU Athletics on Twitter to vote. For all news BU, check out the Athletics website at GoTerriers.com.